47% of women report having been attracted to another woman, and 43% of women said that they've made out with another woman. And these are all women who identify as heterosexual. That's what sexual fluidity is, and we're showing that year after year, more and more women are choosing to go outside of their sexual orientation. Follow me for more sex tips and sex education.